My name is Wendy Ann Gregg. I'm a paranormal investigator for GARD. I was in the room where they caught the light anomaly in the farmhouse. It was the kids' playroom. The founder wanted me to go upstairs to investigate it. When I went upstairs, there was, I didn't see anything. And they said it was right around me. But when I turned around and looked, I didn't see anything. I saw little sparkles of flashy lights. And then as soon as another investor came back up, it was gone.